The best part of waking up is neo-Nazi tears in your cup. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the first LSP stream of 2020. It's game night, and it's Magic the Gathering Arena. Sam Feely here with you. And, unfortunately, it's Arena, so we can't be throwing lightning bolts at people. In fact, the deck I'm working on lately, I got this off of Twitter. Let's see in a second. The deck I've been working with, as you all know, I'm strictly a red mage. And this one doesn't even run Skewer the Critics. Here, have a look. I didn't even realize Infuriate was a card. Then again, I wasn't really playing M20, but for the, obviously I realize we can't have Brute Force. Having Scry 1 on that +3/+1 would be nice, but the 2 toughness has actually been pretty pivotal in a couple of games. Scorch Spitter, Shock, the lone burn spell in this deck. Tin Street Dodger. And keep that in mind, Goblin Rogue. Because Robber of the Rich, that's been a fun card to play with, especially if I go turn 2, Robber of the Rich, attack, and then turn 3, he plays Rotting Regisaur, and then turn 3, I attack with Robber of the Rich and rip Murderous Rider off the top, kills Regisaur, and he automatically concedes. Steamkin, Legion War Boss, haven't played with him a lot. I don't know. He's been pretty good. Light up the stage as usual. Ember Cleave in red deck wins. I didn't realize how good this card could be in, you know, a Dingus deck. Just, you know, a lot of little dorks, but it's worth it. Poor Castle Embereth, 18 mountain. 16 mountain, rather. And the sideboard doesn't really matter, though we're best of one, but 4 claim the Firstborn. 3 Red Cap Melee. This could have been Fry if Oko had somehow stayed. Thankfully, they didn't. Shield Breaker for Artifact Destruction. Act of Treason. Tybalt. Experimental Frenzy. Alright, what do we got for our quests? Red or green spells, blue or black spells that I'll be casting with red mana. Let's go. Encore. Okay. I mean, there's no one drop. He's tanking a lot. Certainly didn't snap keep. Hey, Mulligan. Hey, Mulligan. I'll keep 7 then. Oh, well, that's a pleasant surprise off the top. Hi-ya! No Cavalcade of Calamity. This was so good to me in the past. This shit. Okay. Let's see if I can offer him a trade. One attacker. Well, I have more cards than him, so. No, he wants his fat thing. Another one. Still lets it go. Gideon Blackblade. Now, this one's lifelink. All right. Have your damn life. Go. Now it's vibrating in the room because of my washing machine. Thirsting shade, okay. Avanti, I say. All right, what do I win? Ah, damn, it's just the land. Plus one. How big? What was this card? Wow, holy shit. All right, not gonna sacrifice my steam can. So, Scorch Spitter. Enter. Just have to put it to block. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Damn, it's just another land. Ay, ay, ay. I mean, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. Play another steam can. Right back, because I have to check on a food in the oven. Hi V, good to see you. But in the meantime, why don't you guys look at this Avis promo?
Elsewhere.
Also, I noticed to whoever emptied the dishwasher today, all right, because the crock pot pot goes back in the crock pot pot. So, I completely lost track of time, and I forgot to put the gravy on for the poutine I'm making. By the way, it's extra Canadian poutine with ruffles all dressed, and, what else? Montreal steak seasoning, and I can't get Montreal smoked meat in central Massachusetts. Pretty much anywhere that is in Montreal. I asked my sister and my brother-in-law, who's from Kingston, Ontario, what the best substitute would be. They said, go to a real Jewish deli and ask for brisket. Looked up Jewish delis in Worcester, found a deli. They told me they weren't really a Jewish deli, and they sold me pastrami. You Canadian viewers can blow up my comments and tell me how much of a heathen I am. Let's play. This is a reasonable start. Sure. Rug. Yeah, that's lame. Where is this rug, Rich? Gonna land. Don't tell me. I didn't. Yeah. Pass to attackers. Hey. Another land. So I deprive him of two land drops. And that doesn't seem to be a problem for him. Oh, this is interesting. I need a land if this is going to work, so I'm not going to attack. Because I want to go Embercleave Shock. Yep. Boy, losing two lands certainly didn't hurt him. Yep. There is said land. Ooh! Now I really gotta protect Robber the Rich. punch. Yep. This sucks. Alright, to the slaughter with ye. Sure. This is fine. No blocks. I'm dead anyway, so screw it. Crackback. Yep. I got nothing. Alright, well, almost in those 20 red spells. So, pardon me while I check on the gravy and you take a look at this promo to buy ad space on LSP.
Thank you. label did tell me that.
Mm-hmm. I thought the best selling flavor in Canada was pears. In terms of ruffles.
Ruffles.
Would you like a sampler of my giant pile of sodium? This is extra Canadian poutine. It has Ruffles all dressed, Montreal steak seasoning, and pastrami to stand in for smoking.
Gotcha.
It comes for fries. That is the most Canadian thing you can eat besides Justin Trudeau's blackface kick.
That's not exactly Canadian.
No, I just want to be thoughtful. Chuck Fluck. I'm inspired by Sam's friend Canadian.
Alright, I'm back. And look what I have. Extra Canadian poutine. I know that's all dressed Ruffles on the top. I promise there are fries in here, but again, it's poutine with all-dressed Ruffles, Montreal steak seasoning, and to stand in for Montreal smoked meat, pastrami. But in other words, a giant pile of sodium. Put that over here. Nibble on it as we play. Pastrami's pretty good. So this is actually my first time having pastrami, believe it or not. Fill my cup with neo-Nazi tears. Yes, because Diet Mountain Dew makes it healthy. Game time. Robert the Rich is going to do a fat lot of good in this matchup, so let's just get the damage in. I promise you there are fries in here somewhere. Yup. No blocks. There's something. Alright. Let us race. No blocks. I believe this is game. Scorp Spitter. Yep. Alright. See if I can dig into a fry here. Find one underneath. Anything else? A couple things I learned in recent months about making poutine. Gotta use steak fries. You gotta make the fries well done. Remember, kids, don't talk with your mouth full. Do as I say, not as I do. That is my laundry. So, take a look at what else we do here at LSP while I empty that. Thank you.
My mom got me a towel set for Christmas that you actually have to wash multiple times before you can actually use it. Back to the game. Good thing, because I have a few loads to do before tomorrow. I feel like I should be getting a corset pack. Nope. Alright. See if I can finish that blue or black spell quest dressed with like Robber the Rich. Tanuna. Ooh, if one of those was a mountain. This is better. And also mulligan. Ship one Legion War Boss. Yes, the five basic lands in Standard. Island, Swamp, Mountain, Forest, and Fabled Passage. Resolves.
Whether or not it always gets to this map. Now it says, in the early 2020s. It will be out of, instead of saying it will be out of it.
Yep.
You know what?
Yep. Gravy got mostly on the ruffles.
End
turn. You got the third one to throw up. But, taking a tap. Well, I do have a road up. Let's see what I can pull. Edgewall Innkeeper. That doesn't really help. Lame. Fuck. Hooray, Chump Blocker. Thank you.
Val. Say goodnight, Gracie. Embercleave? Embercleave! Having a hard time getting out of gold tier 4 last month. Giant pile of Sabine. Salty. I'm 7. Nathan. Here we go. Intern.
Oh no, he's suing and kill me.
Sure.
Oh, he sliced me, I'm good.
What?
Yeah, Tormentus. Yeah, Tormentus, this dragon protecting you.
Auto erasure. Yep. This is going to turn into a stream of me eating. Are we doing anything in game? Holy shit. That was a deep pocket of lands. It's three in a row. Two I've drawn, one I've put into my graveyard from Thought Erasure. Villain. Holy shit! Upstairs. Who's calling me? Oh, that's my dad. Hey Dad, I'm in the middle of something. Can I call you later? Okay, bye. Well. Thousands in attendance, millions of watching at home. Still has to play that godly shrine as a sure. It's got a dig? Alright. Sure. The Master Fry. Like I said, the stream just become me eating. Well, here comes a shock. Yup. And now, if I don't get a land, I'm losing this game. Opa. Sounds like another shock. Or that. Yeah, oh. Did indeed. Yeah. Okay. I am not going to play this war boss. Or Steamkin. Yep. establish this. Blockeo. Yep, it's alright. I think I've suffered enough public humiliation today. So, I'm gonna call it a night and I'm gonna dig into my giant pile of salt. And if you guys wanna give LSP a follow on these accounts, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Patreon, Teespring, PayPal, you can hit the smash that PayPal donate button, LSP37, Snapchat, LSP Media, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget the LSP store is open. Get yourself a DVD copy of most sports games we broadcast, the LSP hoodie, Never Concede Collection, a bunch of different designs of stickers or shirts, and so that's the game night tonight. We lasted an hour and we didn't get very far on the ladder. I think we actually might have gone backwards. Hopefully better luck another time. Hope you guys are having a happy new year 2 days in, and talk to you later. Thanks. Bye.